Stomach ulcers, also known as gastric ulcer or peptic ulcer. Stomach ulcers usually develop on the lining of the stomach, and the most common type are the duodenal ulcers, which occur in the first part of the small intestine, that lies just beyond the stomach. The main causes of stomach ulcers are the Helicobacter pylori bacteria and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Bacterial infections are pretty common. They weaken the stomach's defense against acid, and the acid in turn erodes the stomach lining, and causes ulcers or open sores. The lining of the stomach has a coating of mucus which protects the lining against the stomach acids. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs damage the protective mucus coating. The acid seeps into the inner layers of the lining, and corrodes it, giving rise to ulcers. Genetic factors and smoking can also be other leading causes of stomach ulcers. Natural cures for stomach ulcers. 1. Buttermilk. Churn some homemade curd till the butter separates from the whey. Skim the butter and use the remaining buttermilk for drinking. Drink 3 or 4 glasses of thin buttermilk throughout the day, especially after a meal. Buttermilk is full of live culture, which makes short work of the Helicobacter pylori bacteria and removes infection. It also soothes the ulcers and has a healing effect on them. 2. Skim milk. Ulcers cause a burning sensation and unbearable pain in the upper abdomen. The stomach acid, on coming into contact with the ulcer, further irritates it and increases the intensity of the pain. Chill some skim milk and drink 2 or 3 mouthfuls of it every few hours. The chilled milk will soothe the pain and burning, and will neutralize the acid in the stomach. It will also reduce the heartburn, and will gradually heal the ulcer. 3. Fenugreek or methi. Grind some methi seeds, and store them in a jar. Take a teaspoon of ground methi seeds with a cup of milk twice daily. Methi has powerful antioxidant, antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. Its mucilaginous properties provide a protective coating to the stomach lining, and prevent the acid from irritating the ulcers. Regular use will not only kill the harmful bacteria, but will also reduce the pain and burning, and will heal the ulcers quickly. 4. Papaya. Usually the pain and burning begin just after eating, or a couple of hours after eating a meal. Eat a bowl of papaya after every meal. Papaya is very rich in enzymes which aid digestion, and inhibit the production of too much acid in the stomach. Papaya also has a cooling and soothing effect on the ulcers and subdues the pain instantly. Keep eating papaya on a regular basis to prevent and heal stomach ulcers. 5. Almonds. To prevent ulcers, it is important to keep the stomach lining strong and resilient. Soak 7 almonds overnight. In the morning, blanch them and grind them to a fine paste. Mix the paste with a cup of milk and drink this mixture every morning. Almonds will also bind the acids in the stomach and negate their effect on the ulcers. The proteins found in almonds will strengthen the stomach lining.